Dear child of God, the Lord is able. The Lord is more than able. He is capable. He can do every single thing you ever want Him to do. Every single thing that seemed to be a challenge, that seemed to be a problem, He can do it. He said He is the God of all flesh. Is there anything too hard for Him to do? Dear child of God, whatever the situations are, the Lord can do it and He can fix it. He's able and He always wants to do wonderful things that will give your life a meaning. He always wants to attend to every of your problem and He always wants to give you a reason to rejoice. And all He requires from you is to have faith in Him, is to believe that He can do it, is to trust Him with all that you have got. Dear child of God, He said that they that trust in Him, those that believe in Him, will not be put to shame. He made a statement of fact. He gave you a word of assurance that if you would only trust in Him, if you would only believe in Him, He would ensure that you are not put to shame. Dear child of God, do everything to believe in God. Do everything to have faith in Him. It doesn't matter the situations right now. It doesn't matter how big the problems are right in front of you. Be rest assured of one thing, that God can do it, that God can fix it, that He is able, He is more than capable to attend to every of your situation. Jesus said to that man, "If you are able, all things are possible for the one who believes." He knows himself that he is able. And then He made it known that everything is possible to the one who believes. Dear child of God, what God requires from you right now is your faith and your confidence in Him. It's always beautiful when you look at God right to the face and tell Him, "Lord, I know that You can do it. Lord, I trust You. Lord, I have faith in You. I trust Your judgment. I trust everything that You can do. I want you to know that this is so beautiful in the sight of God. This is so gracious in the sight of God that whatever the situations are, He will do everything to meet." He said, "He's the God of all flesh. There is nothing that is too hard for Him to do." I want you to know that He is able. He's more than capable. He can change that situation. His report can be different from whatever they have said. You have been told that your womb is ruptured. You have been told that you cannot carry a child. But dear child of God, this situation can be different with God, because every single thing can be possible. The God who gave Ruth the strength to conceive can also do for you. The God who gave Sarah the strength to conceive can also do it for you. Dear child of God, He can turn the situation around. They have told you you cannot father a child. They have told you that there is something wrong with your body. But I want you to know, dear child of God, that God is able. He's more than able to fix everything in your body. He's the gracious God. He's the wonderful God. And He's the God that nothing is too hard for Him to do. Why don't you trust in Him today? Why don't you have faith in Him and put all of your trust in Him? Go in before Him every day to say, "Lord, I know You can do it. And I know You will do it. I know You can change this situation. I put my faith in You. I put my trust in You. All of my hopes are in You." Dear child of God, the Lord will make sure you are not disappointed. The Lord will make sure you have that testimony that would cause your heart to be glad. So dear child of God, do everything not to entertain unbelief, no matter the situation. God spoke to the people. He said, "If you believe, you will see the glory of God." Dear child of God, just believe in Him and you would always see His glory. You will see His splendor. You will see His power. It will be made manifest in your life. Believe that you can go through that situation and come out strong. They have told you you will not survive it. But I want you to know today, dear child of God, you will be a survivor. You come up strong. You come up better than before. I want you to know, dear child of God, you come out stronger than ever. They have told you that it's a 50-50 chance. I want you to know that with God is 100% guarantee. God will give you the fullness and God will give you the completion of the blessings. He said to you already, he said, he that begun a good work is faithful to complete it, is faithful to bring a perfection to it. Dear child of God, when God starts it, he doesn't plan to leave it halfway. He would make sure he finishes what he has started. And as he has said to you, he will bring it to completion. Always believe that with God, it is 100%. And you will get that testimony. Do not entertain fear. Do not entertain doubt in your heart. Just know for sure that God would do it. The father of the child looked straight to Jesus and said, I believe. Help my unbelief. Dear child of God, sometimes what is standing in your way are those little unbeliefs. And God would want you to know today that every of these limitations, every of these things that have been hindering your blessings from coming to you, they will be checking out of your life, because he will give you the ability to have faith, a complete faith in him. And dear child of God, all the testimony that you need, everything you seek to have, you will have them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. So always go to him and say, Lord God, I believe in you. I have faith in you. I have confidence in you. I know that only you can turn my situation around. I know that only you can fix everything about my life that needs to be fixed. I know that place that people had given up hope in, that is where you specialize in. That is where you always bring out the victories. Dear child of God, I want you to know that God will use you to bring a testimony that will shock the world. They had given up hope on Lazarus, saying he could not return back to life. And that was where God showed up and brought forth his glory. He told them if they would only believe, they would see the glory of God. And so it happened. The glory of God was experienced. Dear child of God, in your life and in your family, you will experience the glory of God. You will see the supernatural power of God, and it will be made manifest to you, such that will make your mouth to be filled with praises and joy in the mighty name of Jesus. Dear child of God, the Lord will do it, and he will perfect it. He will do it for you. He will do it for your family in the mighty name of Jesus. He will do it for your household, and you would have a reason to dance. He said he's a God of all flesh. Nothing is too hard. Nothing is too difficult for him to do. It may have been difficult for men. It may have been difficult for the experts. It may have been difficult for the specialist. But it cannot be difficult for him, because he's the creator of the heaven and earth. And he knows what to do. He knows the right thing to do at all times. He knows how to bring the victory. He knows how to fix the situation. Dear child of God, the one who made you made all of your parts. So he knows what to replace at every time. And he knows how to create something new. He spoke and things came into existence. Dear child of God, he can speak towards your life and things will come into existence again. He said, let there be light, and there was light. He can speak these words as well, and everything will begin to create and form itself around you. Trust this God who is faithful. Trust this God who cannot fail. Trust this God who cannot disappoint. And I want to assure you, dear child of God, you will not be put to shame. In the mighty name of Jesus. He's the one who humbled himself to behold the things that are in heaven and in the earth. Psalm 113 verse 6. He bends down to look at the sky and at the same time to look at the earth. Dear child of God, he's bigger than everything you can think of. Even that problem is bigger than that situation. He's bigger than that thing that is right in front of you. And be rest assured today that if we believe in that one who is bigger than every single thing that is in the earth and in the heavens, then be rest assured that he can do everything. He will do it and you would have a testimony in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. I say to you, congratulations, because the Lord is fixing everything about your life in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. It is well with you, beloved. God bless you, and Shalom.